If the volume in your iPhone lowers down by itself, then let us see some of the ways by which we can try to fix the issue. The first thing that you will do is you will go to settings here. You will go to this option, Face ID and Passcode. Enter the passcode of your iPhone. After that, scroll down and there is an option here, Attention Aware Features. If it is enabled like this one, then make sure to disable this option. After that, the other thing you will do is you will go to settings again. You will scroll down and then there is an option here, music. Open it, go to this option EQ, and if you have selected anything, just turn it off. Go back, and for sound check also, turn this sound check option off. After that, again go to settings, go to sounds and haptics. Go to this option headphone safety and disable this option reduce loud sounds. Again go to settings, go to this option screen time, go to content and privacy restrictions, scroll down and there is an option here reduce loud sounds. Select it, enter the screen time passcode and then select this option don't allow. So this won't allow reducing of loud sounds. Do all of these things and hope this will help you.